Cordelia. I sure do hope Hamlet is pleasantly surprised with this feast we've prepared for his birthday. And he's not in one of those foul moods again.
Very true, Viola, but I do doubt that he'll be in one of those foul moods again after he sees the feast that we have prepared for him. He'll be here in a minute.